locals believe this tower to be inhabited by a great spirit they call the Una.
Haunted, huh? Nice trick to ward off would-be thieves. Wardis, you hear that?
Team, let him defile no more.
Murex trajectory increasing on vector heading 0 by 0 by 0. Right toward the main Nama fleet passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get through!
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine!
He put hooks in you that go deep! And you are not back to your fighting weight, lady!
You are warned. Keep to your place.
She's completely outnumbered, outgunned! What? By stars! They're lowering shields! She still has some command of the fleet!
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Praghasa. The Devourer.
Yes? We know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
Yourself. Not yet. We can find the last Archon. Together.
There is no time, no mercy for Narma. Praghasa must be stopped before Ballas can fulfill her original purpose. Praghasa cannot be allowed to feed.
But no time for reminiscing. We are under attack. Target-rich environment. Get on those guns. entering slingshot range. Orphic's pulse fields detected aboard. Get a necromech in the barrel. You will need it.
Right. Get out of here once I'm aboard, okay?
Was right, but it's too late. I cannot stop Ballas. No one can. Soon, my people and yours too will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me.
Listen, I never finished rebuilding her. It might have made the difference.
enough strength to resist.
Understood.